Hi, this is Kirk from iMazing. Today I'm going to tell you how you can exit recovery mode on an iOS device. If you ever have problems with your iPhone or iPad, it may enter a special troubleshooting mode called recovery mode. This is when you see an iTunes icon and an image of a cable on its display. This is telling you to connect the device to a computer and to restore it with iTunes. But there may actually be nothing wrong with your device. It may just have gotten into recovery mode because of a software problem. And while you can put a device in recovery mode by pressing the device's buttons in a specific sequence, there is no equivalent to exit recovery mode. iMazing can get your iOS device out of recovery mode, and this feature is available with the free version of the app. Here's how. Launch iMazing and connect your iOS device. Your device will appear in the Reinstall iOS screen, showing you options for reinstalling iOS. Click Exit Recovery Mode and your device will restart. If all is well, your device will exit recovery mode, restart, and should function normally. Note that recovery mode is not the same as DFU or Device Firmware Update mode. If your device is in DFU mode, it's not possible to exit this mode easily. But you can use iMazing to try to reinstall iOS without erasing the device.